out of here.
Fucking hell!
Look out the way!
Show high caliber weaponry to co-owners has been a hit for the past 5 years. Over last year, there were 109 deaths associated with the event. Lobbyists are already campaigning to bring back concealed handgun Thursdays in parts of the Midwest.
Movie news.
The famous Gentry Manor Hotel has been the site of many a celebrity overdose or adulterous romantic encounter since it opened in the 1920s. Media say that the hotel is haunted. Shanine Swanson told us she was disappointed at her celebrity ghost encounter.
Please, celebrity ghosts are just as boring as the real live ones. Just roam around neurotically talking about themselves.
That was Weasley Goods.
Yeah.
much before, but now I'm obsessed. It's great.
Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin. The novel that proves if you spend enough money on a woman, she'll let you piss on her.
I'm throbbing like a steam train down here.
Available in all good bookstores now. Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin.
In. You can't stop it. These are some really uplifting thoughts.
Man, sorry about that.
Damn!
5-4.
Oh!